Just let's show you what's left of my bloody cactus here. Lucy. Annihilated it. Just coming into flower as well. Shite. Cookie. They're all very quiet this afternoon. Normally they're charging about. Hey Seth. Are you going to eat my aloe vera? Like that might be the next one to get it. Tana! I can see ya! Digger! Digger the bugger! Pablo. They're eating bloody weeds that I owed it days ago, so they're all dead and dried up. Cash. Cash. Come on, Nala. Okay, it's getting ever so wavy. It's different from the rest of them. Big crap, I'm waving. Rolo. Rolo. Hello, honey. Here he comes! Here he is! Wiggly bum! Yes, you are! Right, come on, set you down here before you destroy it all together. Come on! Come when I call them, bless them. You lot will have to remember that. You have to go, come on! Come on! Come on! Best start practicing. Digger, what you found? What you got, Digger? Hey, dried up bloody weed. Hey, Tanner, you beautiful boy. Yes, you're beautiful as well. Dory, Dory. And honey. Come on, Seth. Where's my sucky boy? You are a good boy, Seth. Yes, you are. You're all good. Yes. Come on, then. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thank you. feel like a bloody Pied Piper. Come on then. Come on. Whew. It's warm. I'm gonna sit here in the shade. Oh, Cash, you always get up there before me and nick my seat. Don't you? You pinch my seat. Hey. Seth. Seth's got a very prominent, what do they call it? Overshot jaw? Where the top jaw's a lot longer than the bottom one. I think it's called overshot. I have mentioned it to the vet, and she says as long as it's not bothering him, which it isn't, you can eat all right, you can do everything, then it's not a problem. But he looks goofy. Hope you're not going to start digging, Cookie. Cookie. You're becoming a bit of a mummy's boy now, aren't you? Cash. Oh, what you found now? That's not a bloody olive stone, it's too big. That's probably one of them pine cones. Oh, Rolo. 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 Cookie. Oh, there's none of them taking any notice of me now. No, Digger. Digger doesn't listen to me anyway. That Digger. You managed to get shit all over his ear hole this morning, didn't you? How did you manage that? Eh? Silly boy. You silly boy. What do you mean? Well, they're very subdued this afternoon. No charging about. And it is warm. That's probably why.